Alright, so playing Marky Peach. So see how this goes. Obviously I'm keeping this Lacerator into Scorpion, into Rover, into Ripper. Hopefully it goes alright. He's got a lot of cards that interact pretty unfavorably with mine. Probably be boarding into my black-red version, because my Scorpions aren't going to do me much good in this matchup. So I'll just probably switch those out for my Magma Rifts. So if he goes turn one Kraken Hatchling, that'd be pretty bad. I'll take like 4 damage off my guy before I do anything. So we got 4 and 4, which is a little above where we'd like to be on lands to spells, but that's what we have in hand, that seems fine. See if we see a snapper next turn, that wouldn't be good. It's a reasonable 4 drop. Well, at least he's not doing too much yet. I'm just gonna go with Swarm here. Since I don't know if I'm gonna draw a land for the Rover. Although I can't think of much that would block him if I did draw a land. And then I'd be getting one more damage in, which could be pretty important. I'll just drop the Swarm. Is that a counter spell? I'd be playing that for a mark. Did I ever tell you that card's not very good? I can board it in if someone has really, exciting cards against you, but I don't like it in the main deck at all. Not too exciting. Let's drop the Rover here. Scope. That could be bad, huh? At least it means he's probably going to be just attacking here. And that'll leave me a pretty good opening to beat the poop out of him next turn. That's a little unfortunate that he got the land there. basically one out of three chance-ish. Well, 40%. More than one out of three. Two out of five. So I could corrupt a Zendikon here for an extra three. Or I can Crypt Ripper. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Puts him at three. And then I've got the Zendikon coming next turn. That seems perfectly fine. If he had held back white, I would have been concerned about a arrow volley. Double blue is not that exciting. Let's see, what does he have? 3-5? Banisher. Okay. I guess that's not good for me. Pretty hard for heavy attacks here. I think I win, so. Hopefully I draw land here. Okay. I wonder if I win anyway. Let's see. Land! Thank you. Okay, so. So he has to block both of these guys, or one of these guys. Alright. So that's game one. Definitely have guys I'm gonna need to get rid of. Got a lot of blockers and stuff. I don't know if I can afford to play his game though. Definitely don't see the purpose of my scorpions. A little extra damage in with the shaman. Thrasher's not bad either. Take out the Myers Tolls. For the most I get out of this guy is 4 damage. Try that, I guess. All right. Seems okay. Crypt Ripper is pretty